श्री एस मुथुकरुप्पन।
ऑनरेबल डिप्टी चेयरमैन सर, थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन द कोड ऑफ वेजेस बिल 2019 सर। सर, दिस बिल इज कंसर्न्ड द सेकंड नेशनल कमीशन ऑन लेबर, विच इज सबमिटेड इट्स रिपोर्ट इन जून 2002, हैड रिकमेंडेड दैट द एक्सिस्टिंग सेट ऑफ लेबर लॉस शुड बी ब्रॉडली अमालकमेटेड इनटू द फॉलोइंग ग्रुप्स, नेमली इंडस्ट्रियल रिलेशंस, वेजेस, सोशल सिक्योरिटी, सेफ्टी एंड वेलफेयर एंड वर्किंग कंडीशन सर। फर्दर इन पर्सुएंस ऑफ रिकमेंडेशंस ऑफ द सेट कमीशन and the deliberations made in the tripartite meeting comprising of the government, employers and industrial representatives, it has been decided to bring the proposed legislation. The proposed legislation intends to amalgamate, simplify and rationalize the relevant provisions of the following four certain labor enactments relating to wages, namely the Payment of Wages Act 1936, the Minimum Wages Act 1948, Payment of Bonus Act 1965 and the Equal Remuneration Act 1978 sir. The amalgamation of the set laws will facilitate the implementation and also remove the multiplicity of definitions and authorities without compromising on the basic concepts of welfare and benefits to workers. The proposed legislation would bring the use of technology and its enforcement. All these measures would bring transparency and accountability, which would lead to more effective enforcement. Widening the scope of minimum wages to all workers would be a big step for equity. The facilitation for ease of compliance of labor laws will promote in setting up to more enterprises, thus catalyzing the creation of employment opportunities, sir. Further, this code will apply to establishment where any industry, trade, business, manufacturing or occupation is carried out. This will also include the government establishments. The central government will make wage related decisions for its authorities and establishments related to railways, mines and oil fields, among others. State governments will make decisions for any other establishments. Wages include salary, allowance or any other component expressed in monetary terms. This will not include bonus payable to employees or any travelling allowances, among others. This code speaking about national minimum wage, fixation minimum wage, working hours, deduction under the code and employees' wages may be deducted in certain grounds, including the fines, absence from duty, accommodation given by the employer or recovery of advances given to the employees. This deduction shall not exceed 50% of the employees' total wages, sir. Further, in Tamil Nadu, the minimum wages is revised. Normally, once in 4 years, while fixing the minimum wages, the variable dearness allowance is added to neutralize the cost of living. During 2017-18, minimum rates wages have been revised in respect of 14 employments, such as local authority, plantation, beady rolling, bricks and tiles manufactory, general engineering, etc. Apart from fixing the minimum wages, for workers, the prime duty of the law enforcing people should be to ensure timely disbursement of wages to the employees and to prohibit unauthorized deduction from wages, payment of bonus and equal rates of wages to men and women workers, sir. The unorganized sector is characterized by and further, sir, the state of Tamil Nadu is concerned. Tamil Nadu has constituted 17 unorganized workers welfare boards, sir. This is only the main point. I will conclude this, sir, because of the time is brief, sir.
So time is over.
So
please see, party's
because
time is
my
over.
Time is 5 minutes. 5 minutes, sir. Because
your time is party's time is over. Please conclude.
Otherwise, party time is 5 minutes. My senior colleague, my colleague, 5 minutes, sir.
Party time.
Yes. Because the government of Tamil Nadu has constituted 17 unorganized workers welfare boards like Tamil Nadu Construction Workers Welfare Board, Tamil Nadu Manual Workers Social Security and Welfare Board, Tamil Nadu Unorganized Drivers Welfare Board, Tamil Nadu Tailoring Workers Welfare Board, Tamil Nadu Hairdressers Welfare Board, Tamil Nadu Washerman Welfare Board, Tamil Nadu Palm Tree Workers Welfare Board, Tamil Nadu Handicraft Workers Welfare Board, Handlooms and Handloom Silk Weaving Workers Welfare Board, Footwear and Leather Goods Manufacturing and Tannery Workers Welfare Board, Artist Tamil Nadu Artist Welfare Board,
Old Selling Welfare
Board, like this.
I am calling other speaker.
We constituted the 17 welfare boards, sir. I need support from the central government, sir, for these boards, sir.
Shrimati Chaya Verma,
sir. Support this bill, sir.